No.
Son of...
Have you paid enough? Or do you want to keep being a smartass?
You know, you're breaking a lot of expensive stuff in here. If you're not careful, they're gonna kick us out of here. Alright, wait, wait! It's in my back pocket.
Where is it?
Just met your friend, Nadine Ross. She's lovely.
Yeah, well, it's total chaos out here. I'm trying to keep it contained, but everybody's freaking out. I don't want to rush you, but hurry the hell up. Nathan, where you at?
Good question. You?
By the ballroom. Look for this round sign thing. It's on the way.
Round sign thing. Check.
Good news is I got a gun. See you soon.
So.
Okay, I'll meet you at the driveway. Just head towards the ballroom.
All right, see you there.
Victor, I'm kind of stuck here. Any ideas?
The fastest way is through the ballroom.
You said the ballroom is locked down.
Yeah, now that they know it's you guys, they cleared the place out.
Yeah, got it. us to the ballroom.
Nathan, I'm pinned down in here. Use a hand.
On my way, Sam. Oh, good.
Laggiù! Ho sentito qualcosa! Andiamo da via!
hope I don't go to hell for this. Shit.
What?
It's empty.
What? Oh, you're such an asshole.
He's your brother. All right. Skull and crossbones. Very good sign.
It's Avery's insignia. What is this? Hodie mecum eris in paradiso.
Today you will join me in paradise.
It's what Jesus said to St. Dismas on the cross. Right. But what about these numbers here? What do you make of this?
It's some kind of code. Or a phone number.
Come on. The dates.
Huh?
Look. 1659.
It's the year Avery was born.
1699.
Let me guess. The year he died.
Well, by most accounts, yeah, but it means we have date of birth, date of death, and paradise, which means we're looking for Avery's grave.
It's St. Dismas's Cathedral.
Wait a second. Hasn't Rafe been scouring that site for ages already?
Yeah, the cathedral. See these symbols?
Yeah.
These are found on old Scottish gravestones.
Right.
Right? Now, look at this. The layout of this place is really unusual. Here's the cathedral, but the graveyard is way over here.
Rafe's been focusing on the wrong area.
Exactly.
Guys, we're going to Scotland.
All right. Wait up. You do realize that Rafe knows you're coming.
Yeah, we can deal with that when we get there.
But that psycho would like nothing better than for you to show up. Plus, he's got Nadine and a whole army to back him up.
Yeah, but he doesn't have this. The biggest pirate treasure of all time is within our grasp.
I thought this was about saving Sam.
It is. But come on, it's both, right? We need the treasure so we can save Sam.
How is Elena cool with all this? Jesus, kid.
Look, it's just not that simple.
Look, with all that you two have been through together...
She wouldn't understand this.
You are not giving her enough credit.
I can't take that chance.
Nathan, he's right. Things have changed. Rafe's involved now, and... I can take this on my own, really.
Great. Well, thank you for your input, both of you. Excuse me. Hey. Hey, it's me. Yeah.
No, the reception's lousy. Yeah.
Something on your mind, dear?
Look, I realize it couldn't have been easy. All those years away. And I'm sorry for what happened to you. But it's not his fault.
I never said that it was.
It took a long time for him to get out of this game.
You see a gun to his head? He chose this. Okay, he's meant for this life.
You really believe that?
Why are you here, Victor?
Because somebody's got to keep an eye out for him.
No, I'll just see you in a few more weeks.
Yeah, I will.
Okay, I love you too.
Just told her that the job was going to take a little longer than expected, which is the truth. Right?
So come on, what do you say? Sam could still use our help.
Well, I do hear that the weather is particularly fine in Scotland this time of year.
Oh. Rafe's really going all in, isn't he?
Well, they're all concentrated around the cathedral, so that's good. Because we are going to have that graveyard all to ourselves. Sully.
Yeah?
Hey, listen, we're good to go here.
Okay, kid. Happy hunting. Last chance to come with.
Yeah, well, unless you can find me an escalator, I think I'll pass.
All right. See you in a few.
Hey, Nate.
Yeah?
Just bring me back something shiny, will you?
That's the plan. Well, let's go pay our respects to Captain Avery, huh?
Scottish cathedral. Strange place to bury your treasure, no?
Not really. I mean, by the time Avery would have sailed here, the place was already abandoned.
I guess that's true. Plus, with the massive bounty on his head, it's a good place to hide. So, what happened between you and Rafe?
I couldn't deal with him. I'm pretty sure he'd had enough of me. I was still coming to grips with your death and with his frustration from not finding the treasure. I'm pretty sure he was ready to kill me by the time I bailed.
Imagine what he want to do to you now.
Yeah, trying not to. Sam, listen. He's ruthless. I mean, even more so than when we teamed up with him. I mean, I've heard stories.
Trust me, me too. All the more reason I don't feel bad about any of this. It's a long drop.
Yeah. We need to find another way down. Hey, this should hold.
Good call.
The hell is all this?
It's excavation equipment.
Shoreline?
Huh?
Look. I thought they were just by the cathedral.
Oh, shit!
Get out!
Okay. We're good.
Yeah. Nice to meet you too, Shoreline. Seems like they were expecting us.
And like they're searching away from the cathedral.
Which means we should get to that graveyard pronto.
Exactly. Why didn't you guys search beyond the cathedral?
Oh, we did, a little. But this place is so big, without knowing where to look, it's like shooting in the dark.
Or like blowing shit up in the dark. What is this place?
Monks had several living quarters. Main one being by the graveyard, of course. How do we open this door? Dynamite.
Yeah, be careful with that stuff, huh? Try using the dynamite on the door. Was very loud. Hopefully they didn't hear us.
Hopefully we just blend in with the other explosions.
Look, we're way up through the roof. It's too high for a boost, though.
Hey, we can use that yellow crate.
Take that, door.
You're pretty good with that stuff.
Well, I've blown a lot of shit up over the years. Hey, we can use this to climb out of that building.
The explosion definitely came from here. Let's do a full sweep, eh?
Shoreline, hide!
Right behind you.
Where's our voice? Keep your safeties off.
I think it was those guys Nadine warned us about.
Either way, the waters are the same.
Nicely done. That could have been bad.
Yeah. Let's get out of here before anyone checks in on them. There. Come on, let's go. Got it.
Whoa, careful.
Shit!
Nathan, you okay?
You can do that?
What are you talking about? I taught you that move.
All right, let's see it then.
You see?
That was clumsy.
Sam, there's a ladder just out of reach.
All right, hold up. I'll come over. Give me a boost. Come here. I'll pull you up. Pull you up.
Thanks. All right, there it is. Amongst dorm. Just a hop, skip, and a jump away.
Don't jinx us.
On we go. Burns a little.
Those are fun. I could do this all day.
Double to the money leads you.
That's cold.
It gets colder. I'm gonna take a leak while you educate our young future.
So what happened next? Did you put down the revolt?
I helped you get to the bank.
Once money ran out, no reason for us to stick around anymore.
In the gym?
Didn't even ask the law.
Stop! Nice one.
Business is business.
Whatever gets us more action.
Get the left one. I got right.
You're gonna have to do better than that, fellas.
Let's see if we can keep this up.
You done prepping the site?
The cemetery's ready for rich boys' visit.
They're not slowing down, are they?
Said he wants the results. He wants them yesterday.
Have they found anything?
Heard they uncovered some stuff. I don't know the details.
What the? I saw something.
Watch yourself.
How's it? You got anything?
It's gone. Whatever it was.
Nothing here.
Someone was bound to hear all that. Come on, let's get a move on.
Whoa, we're not gonna jump this ravine. Gonna need to find another way around.
Down we go.
Where did this rich asshole get off?
Easy, bro.
I nearly blew my goddamn arms off only to get chewed out by that prick. I should have bopped him.
The guy's fronting our entire crew. What do you think Nadine would do to
him? Hey!
All right, let's keep going.
Look at that view.
I'm going for it. I made it. Come on. This way, Nathan.
Catch your breath. It's more sliding up ahead.
This one's looking a bit more dangerous.
Shit, no choice.
I can do it. It's better than bungee jumping.
Have you ever been bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better. So, this is what you've been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, that and getting shot at. Blown up. Punched. Kicked.
All right, I get it.
Knifed, drugged.
There's a dormitory gate.
You ready for this? Hey, give me a hand. Come on.
Look at this place.
Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory. Fledged final resting place of one Henry Avery.
Let's find that grave. Is that the scroll for the cross?
The dates aren't right.
Well, one down and a hell of a lot to go.
Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. We find a tombstone with all three, and we're in business.
Well, let's desecrate some graves.
Let's.
Hey, where are you going?
I'm gonna look over here first.
Okay.
I left the graveyard. Ooh, the swords match. Let's see. Nope. Bad dates. Huh. Date is correct, but the swords are upside down. Wrong one. Yeah, well, the swords are matching. So is the year. Sam, come here.
Did you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman.
That's Avery's alias.
Something odd about this skull, though. It's like it doesn't belong to the stone.
And what's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing sideways.
Look at that.
Let's see what we got.
crypt. A crypt hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
To hide his loot.
Well, fingers crossed. Ho ho. Gang's all here. Is this a door? Looks like a door.
I don't see a way to open it, though. What are these star symbols?
Jesus. Dismas on the left.
Penitent thief.
Guest is on the right.
Jerk thief.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British heathens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then. Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey. Need your lighter over here.
You know, that hurts my feelings.
Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Isn't that something?
The light's coming from the other side of the wall. Check it out. There's something at the base of the statues.
Let's see here. Hey, here we go.
Probably need to line both lights up with a star at once.
Yeah.
Oh, connect the dots.
I'll come back to this one. That's not it.
Nope. That looks right. I think that's it. That's not it.